Yo, what is up, guys? GT Warrior back at you in the video, and today we are playing some pretty special stuff. I always kind of say that. This gameplay special. Well, this one, it's weird because this game mode, or kind of, I mean, well, let me explain. Prop Hunt is on weekly, or not weekly, but weekend warfare. And Prop Hunt is also, I think it started in Gary's mod, or Gmod, I don't know. I'm not exactly sure where it came from, but let me explain what it is. So, Prop Hunt. You are kind of disguised as a prop, and there's hunters, and then there's props, okay? So then, like, what I mean by props, you could be disguised as a dumpster, a box, a sandbag, something like that, you know? Something that would be kind of in the map, and it's not too out. It's kind of, you know, blends in, but it's not too out of the ordinary. You'll see in a second. There's 111% of people playing in this list. And on the other team, there's like five or six, I don't know, people hunting the props, and you just shoot the props around, and you'll see. Like, I could explain the whole thing right now, but that's kind of a waste. If you know, we can just get into the gameplay and you can kind of experience it for yourself. So if you have Modern Warfare Remastered, get into this now. It is so great. And if you don't, well, enjoy this. This is gonna be great. See you guys in a sec. Alright guys, so we already start off as prop, and as you can see, I'm a chair, and I can change my prop if I'd like, but I'm not, because I kinda like this prop. So where should we go? Somewhere like, you know, not too obvious. Here, how about right there? And now I press RT, or I think it's the same on what do you call it? PlayStation. Yeah. You kind of lock in place, and you can kind of stay there. Now, if somebody comes in, and I'm like, well, you know what? Oh, I survived. Awesome. You know what? Like, I think they're gonna get me here in a sec. I can, see, I could shock him like that. Now I'm changing to a crate. See? And he's looking around for me. He's like, I don't know where I went. I know I'm kind of tired today. That's why I'm explaining. So yeah, I could flash people once I change. And if they find me, well then, crap, that sucks for me. Hopefully he doesn't shoot me. I think I'm in a pretty safe space. As you can see, that guy was about to shoot me, so I decided to flash him before he got too into getting me. Oh, this guy. Ooh. Please, no, mate. I already juked him out once. It's pretty lit. I think we shall survive as a prop. Good thing I got out of that room there. Oh god, I'm whistling. Now, every, like, 10 seconds or so, I will whistle. Now, the whistle doesn't give away too much. You just kind of know that you're in the general area. It doesn't point to exactly where, you know, I am, which is good. It just kind of knows you're in the general vicinity. I'm about to whistle again here. Listen. See, I'm whistling. So they kind of know I'm here, but they don't know. I'm pretty in a good blended place here. Like, you know, most people wouldn't notice. Everybody's running past. I wish I could kind of spectate people around. I know kind of the prop is being a little bit boring, but at the same time, you know, it's important. Alright, how long do we got left? We got 53 seconds left. I'm pretty confident in this position. Props are fun to be in, even though you're just kind of stationary. But it's kind of fun to like see a hunter run by. Oh, I'm ready to hit the flash if it needs it. Now you can't flash constantly. No, no, I died. I was so close, guys. Ah, darn it. Oh God. No! Don't. Nice juke, mate. Look how close I was. Fortunately, he shot me. What is he in the first place? Third person? Oh, he's a chair. Smart, smart. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, we won. Awesome. So, I kind of joined this round late. But that's okay. We got the same thing going on. If we win this one as hunters, well, then we're gold. Sorry about that notification. Props are hiding. Now you gotta wait for 26, 27 seconds, whatever it says. And as you see at the bottom there, my ammo is regenerating. And that's good because, you know, you don't run out of ammo ever. So you can kind of keep shooting stuff. You can also knife things too. I do that. I've only killed, I'd say, 3 or 4 props. I'm kind of bad at hunting. The prop is really the best part of the, or the most fun. Alright, there you are out. So, you gotta know where stuff is. Don't waste your ammo. So I know there's like a chair and stuff. If there's anything like laying on its side, it's probably not it either. Oh, there is something around here. Look around. Shoot all the chairs. I know there's chairs. Oh! That chair was it. Crap, he ran. He got out of there. Hopefully somebody else grabs him on the way. Oh, I think he's still back here. Unless he changed props. I like to kind of stay back a little bit. Any props in here? I kind of shot that one guy, but that's about it. Oh. Ooh, there's somebody near. Okay. In this room? I don't think so. Around here? Probably. Boxes? And now if there's something a little bit almost too perfectly aligned, it could be a prop. So, kind of look out for that. Ooh, there's... I know there's two barrels there. I think there is somebody in here, actually. Wait, did you find somebody? Let's listen for the whistles. Any like glitch spots they're in? God, this is hard. You know, it really tests your memory, like very well. What did I hit? Oh, it's the table. Is the table gone? Yes, it's the table. Where'd the table go? Yo, it was right there the whole time. Oh, that sucks, man. God, I was so close. Poop, guys. Oh, this is garbage. The flash thing is almost overpowered, but it's also useful when you're a prop. Oh, there's a box on the run. No! Oh, there's a table again. Wait, was it just right there? Ah, you about hit them. They're kind of a small target. Gotta realize how hard it is. I'm at the bottom of the score. It's a draw? Does that mean it's over? Yeah, it's over. Guys, we're gonna play another round of this. I don't know how many more rounds. I hope to be like a prop like 2 or 3 times and then under 2 or 3 times in this video. So yeah, guys, hold on just a second. I will do another video. Or not another video, but another section. So let's go. Alright guys, we are starting up a round of Backlot. Now Backlot, I don't know how big the map is. I'm trying to remember here. But basically there's a lot of places it can hide, or things can hide. So, you know what, this one might be a little more difficult than Vacant. I wish I kinda just kept shooting that table a little more. I could at least get one prop done. Or maybe go up and knifed him. So we're hunters at first. Wait 30 seconds or so. Feels longer than 30 seconds, but it only is 30 seconds. T minus 15. 10. 5 seconds. Alright, we are go. So, I'm trying to think of the props in this map. Now, I think they're kind of the same as in Crash. I may be wrong, though. Like, I think there's a bag like that, you know? You just kind of got to look at props, and you'll kind of tell. Anything kind of out of the ordinary. Oh, there is a prop near. Oh, something is over here. I saw the flash. I didn't get flashed, though. No, that is not a prop. Nope. Oh, something is around here. Anything in here? Paint cans? Toolbox? No. Let's listen for the whistle. Okay, so there's something over here. Got him! I got a trash can. Oh. Gotta run after him. Nice! Two props already down. These guys are stupid, or I'm just good. By the way, I think they, put the health up quite a bit. I think that... Nice, dude! I am getting all the props! Let's go! I thought I saw a dryer out of place there. I was like, that wasn't there. And then I was like, boom, 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 boom. Let's go, guys. This thing will rack you up XP if you know how to prop hunt. Trust me, it'll get you there, and it's just plain flat out fun. I thought I heard a leg break. I think the props will still make that noise. Make sure to always have a loaded P90 when I'm kind of searching around. I should probably go for the Deagle, and then if it doesn't work, I pull out the P90. Okay, props over here. 17 seconds to the whistle again. Kind of need a little less time than that, because I need to find this prop. Or... Nope, not there. Oh, they're over here. Hold wrong section. Three props alive. I thought I saw two. Oh, there's a prop right there. Oh, that was a prop. I was thinking about that. Wait, where did it go? Wait, why did I crouch? Oh, guys, I was so close to getting four of the props. Four of the props. Four out of, five. That was awesome. That was probably my best prop hunting match, or hunt. Hunt match, whatever, you know, where I wasn't the prop. Now I'm the prop. And I'm a bicycle. That's kind of a little suspicious. So I'm gonna change. Nobody's ever gonna see that. How? There's no way. Where would a tire go? Let's, like, hide right here. See, it's kind of hard to see me, too. Like, in the corner there. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, guys, I almost got all of those right there. Now, if I would have shot that barrel, I think we would have won that match. I was trying, as you can see, he was going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And it's really hard to hit him, because I think it's a little bit off. Like, you look like you're aiming at them, but at the same time, you're not. Okay, if he comes back here, I'm pretty sure I'm screwed, though. I kind of put myself in a little bit of a vulnerable position, but I have a good costume, so... Okay, look out, look out. Get ready to the flash. Okay, I flashed him. And I don't think he sees me. I could also change my prop if I wanted. I have one prop change left. Oh, I had to change to a dryer. How brilliant is that? Now I have no prop changes left. Crap, no! They got me. They got me. Ah, that was so close. I was doing so good. I didn't think the tire would actually get it, but these guys are good hunters. Not necessarily great prop hunters. You know, prop people, but you know what? They're pretty good hunters. Damn, I just can't believe how I killed three of those. And about four. I'm still a little bit kind of pissed about how I didn't get those four. Shoot him, mate. I forget this isn't team deathmatch. Here, let's go. Some of my fellow props. Where are you? I can't even see you. There's no way they're ever gonna get that. Oh my god, we won. We are totally winning this. Let's go. There's no way. He running. I would change your prop. Actually, that's probably a bad idea. I don't think they saw you. Kind of stupid. When it comes to that. Oh, we got 43 seconds left, and we got 6 props alive. There's no way they're winning this. Sit down, bro. Alright guys, you know what? This video is going to go on way too long. So yeah, I'm going to pause it until the next round. So yeah, see you guys in a sec. We already won. Alright guys, match started. And as soon as I came in, a prop flashed me. I'm not even kidding. So, we already got one prop. That guy was decided to be stupid. So there's somebody over here. Come on, whistle again for me, mate. I don't have any cinder blocks. I keep forgetting. I keep shooting cinder blocks. There's a lot of those. No. No. We're all good there. Oh, there is. Somebody very near. Yep, I knew that there was going to be somebody back there. Okay, where you at? Gotcha! I saw you move into there. Don't ever, you know, think I'm not gonna find you, because if you flash me, I shall find you, except that one time. I found them, actually, but... Or no, not that, no, one, the table I didn't find. Listen for the whistle in 11 seconds. That's out of place. Okay, where did he go? Okay, he went this way, because I heard the whistle this way. Okay, he got out of my grip. Let me reload. Listen for the whistle. No, there's... God, I lost him. So close. Shot him a little bit more. He would have went... He would have gone bye-bye. We need to pick up this prop. Whistle. There was no whistle. There's only one prop alive. Okay, so they're nowhere around here. 51 seconds. Wait, I thought that was a prop. Whistle. No, I didn't hear it. Means there ain't no props around. Look up the buildings. Thing out of place. No, that's all there. Aw, did we lose this one? So close. No, I'm gonna win this. Get him, get him. How is he not dead? And how are we not hitting? That's bull! That is so bull! I was shooting at him! What is this? This game is a little bit broken. Crap. At least it's time for us to be props. And I'm not being the cinder block. No. Oh, wait, there's a bike again. Why am I always a bike? Here, let's... No, that's terrible. No! This is what I have to be. This is what I have to be. Here, let's change it to, like, that way. Let's move it a little bit over there. And, like, turn it a little bit. Like that. There we go. Hopefully... Oh, no, that's bad. Let's match slope. There we go. And let's just do it like a 360 rotation. Like that. Okay. So now... All we have to do is pray we don't die. And keep my finger on the flash. Because they storm this area pretty hard. But you know what? It's kind of... I think that's the best place I could just find easy and fast. And I'm kind of stuck to staying here. How much left? We got 2 minutes and 20 seconds. We are pretty good at prop hiding. And we were kind of good at hunting. Except we didn't win that last one. Mainly because... well, I don't know, actually. He looked at me. Ooh, you know, my heart's kind of pumping right now. Oh, there's a tire right there. Look out! Look out, tire! Wait, are you following him? That's so retarded of you. Why would you do that? Oh, you're so stupid, man. You're gonna get us... Dude, we need as many people as not dead as possible. Oh, get ready. Flash. Oh, they found him. Crap. I'm sorry, man. Good to know ya. Maybe I think he flashed him. Nobody is recognizing the pole. Nobody. Oh, they know there's a tire. They're looking for him. Minute and 7 left. Nobody's thinking about the pole. Okay, we got 50 seconds left. 50. Okay. I like how this kind of like gets my heart pumping, especially if there's like one guy left and I'm firing at him, but you know, I never quite get him. Here, I'm at the top of the scoreboard. I have the most prop kills. So how about that? Uh-oh. I know they're not looking at me or anything. I doubt they even like realize that I exist. It just scares me every time. Only 20 seconds left. I'm gonna again keep my finger on the flash. Oh, don't look at me, man. Don't look at me. Oh my god. Flash him! That was awesome. He's like, what the fuck? What the fuck? You know? Oh god, that was a draw. Darn it, but I got top of the board, guys. Top of the board. Look at that. 4 kills and 1 death. So that means 4 prop kills. I about got 5. Not quite, though. The rest, the person next to me is like 3. So, that was pretty awesome. So yeah, guys, that's all I'm gonna do for this video. This was probably my best prop hunt game, prop hunt games so far. I've been playing it all last night. It was super fun. Definitely, guys, go check it out if you haven't already. It is perfect. And it's only here for this weekend, so definitely go check that out. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe, and I will see you later.